north is up and the south is down, and it's at the bottom most penguins are found. Not the Prunehill penguins, we're always on top of the latest information, so please, listen up. It's Prunehill Penguin News time now. Here's what's happening, when, where, and how. Learn wacky facts, get caught being good, be respectful, safe, responsible like penguins should. It's time for the Prunehill Penguin News. Hear jokes of the week, taste the latest scoop. Find out whose birthday they'll be singing about, because the Penguin News starts here, right now.
Good morning, Penguins. Welcome back from your weekend. You're watching KPHE Penguin News Now with your hosts Hannah
and Marisa. Today is Monday, May 21st, 2012. It is the 160th day out of 180 school days. Our specialist schedule for today is B.
Our clues from the next mystery staff person are: she has two precious daughters, she is the shortest of her four siblings, and she grew up living next to the beach in Long Beach, Washington. Keep track of all the clues and see if you can figure out who the mystery staff person is by the end of the week.
Now for today's lunch menu. The choices are egg and cheese muffin, cheeseburger, turkey and cheese sandwich, and Cobb salad.
Today's announcements are: don't forget to get down to the track during recess and earn miles for Ocean to Ocean. Are you enjoying the book for the all-school read? Remember, you should only be through Chapter 7. Take time to do some of the activities on the bingo card together with your family. You do not need to do the activities in order. You can skip around and do them when you want to. All families who complete every activity can turn in the bingo card in at the end of the all-school read. On the last day, if you've completed every activity, you can bring it into the library and put it in the Tiki Hut. Names will be drawn to win prizes.
Now on to birthdays. One famous person with a birthday today is Mr. T, who was a star in the movie and TV show called The A-Game.
We have a couple of penguin birthdays from yesterday and today. They are Kennedy in room 2, Kylie in room 5, and Catherine in room 22.
Happy birthday!
The weather for today looks to be partly cloudy, but we still have a chance to reach up to 70 degrees.
Did you know that May is National Barbecue Month? It's a great month to dust off the grill and invite some friends over for a fun party.
Make sure you show your penguin pride today by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Marisa
and Hannah
saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio. Happy Monday!